So the first thing in my room is this old mirror that was actually my sister's. She gave it to me. Yeah, she painted it. It looks like trash. I need to get a new one. But yeah. Then I have these really cute lights hanging all around my room because they give off a really good like glow. Here's a photo. This is my massive closet that leads to my sister's room. We need to get closet doors up, if you guys are wondering. It's messy. dresser and my TV. It's a sign that my mom got me for Christmas. It's up in New York City, I guess, because that is where I'd love to live when I'm older. You gotta have high hopes. This is my vanity. It was my grandma's, so we just redid it and kept it. This is my fluffy rug, and it's washed, I know. These are my fake plants, because I love fake plants. They're really cute and aesthetic. That's my candle with my cute little glasses that I got for $10 at Target. And that is my rose hip oil that I put on my face, and a picture of New York City. This is my brick wall, which I love. I just love bricks. Or my brick chimney. I just love bricks. That's my dirty trash. That's coffee all through it because I'm addicted. My whole room. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I want to say thank you for 4,000 subscribers in like a day, or I mean 1,000 more, but 4,000, that's crazy, and I'm beyond blessed. I really am. I'm so thankful. And if you're wondering when the Roblox winner will be announced, it will be announced in my next Roblox video. So thank you guys so much for watching.